Tool above the workpiece and letting him hit it to the workpiece. So I'm not bearing on the material, letting the material conduct heat to my tool.
It's not something to do with an inexperienced director.
They have robots to hold, and they have big machines to hit, you know. And it's not any different than what they're doing here. It's just forge the finish too. They get keys and